face of the waters, and God said, let there be light.